Painters, so you want to see some different heads on this figure? First, let's check out the Tom Holland head. It's too big for the peg, and it looks a little like a bobblehead. Then we have the Peter Parker head from the Ultimate Spidey figure. This one looks good. And just for fun, let's try out this Miles Morales head on him. It's a pretty good fit. There you go, nerds. A few different head options for this Symbiote Spider fig. Let me know in the comments which one you like the best.